candy, costumes, and creepy movies. What's not to love about Halloween? But what makes this already great October holiday even better is free stuff. With Thanksgiving just a few weeks after October 31st, a lot of families have to plan their budget and what they can and cannot spend on. There are tons of ways to save money on Thanksgiving, but there are also tons of Halloween freebies you can get your hands on this October that can save you a lot of money. We've listed stuff that you can get for free this Halloween. If you want to save money this Halloween season, take a look at our list and get your hands on some freebies this Halloween, whether it's decorations and customs, free food from restaurants, magazines, or party invitations. Subscribe to the channel and like the video. Free Halloween stickers and labels. Need labels for party favors? Or, do you want some fun stickers for the kids? We've listed Halloween stickers and labels that you can get for free. You'll just need some label paper and a printer. 1. Halloween character stickers. Featuring cute little spooky characters, like a pumpkin, Dracula, Frankenstein, a mummy and candy corn, these stickers are perfect for kids. 2. Owl soda labels. These soda labels that include an owl on a branch are perfect for labeling drinks at your Halloween party. 3. Candy corn labels and other snack labels. These candy corn labels have a cute and modern design that includes an owl and little candy corns. Labels featuring words for other popular foods, such as chocolate treats, gummy worms, and cookies. 4. Cute monster stickers. This fun, yet creepy monster stickers are perfect for kids. They feature ghosts, ghouls, goblins, and other spooky monsters. 5. Hand-drawn style Halloween stickers. These hand-drawn style stickers include black cats, crows, bats, witches, ghosts, coffins, graveyards, and plenty of other Halloween favorites. 6. Happy Halloween holiday labels. These super cute, circular stickers include spiders, ghosts, and pumpkins, as well as Halloween messages, such as Happy Halloween and Trick or Treat. 7. Black, orange, and white Halloween stickers. Featuring an orange, black, and white color scheme, these stickers are ideal for Halloween. Plus, they include Halloween favorites, such as ghosts, pumpkins, black cats, spider webs, and bats, as well as some fun Halloween messages, like boo, and trick or treat. 8. Spooky, boo, and meow stickers. In this sticker collection, there are black cats, pumpkins, and witches, as well as Halloween-related phrases, like boo, spooky, and meow. 9. Halloween characters stickers. These adorable stickers feature super cute Halloween characters, like Frankenstein, skeletons, and Dracula. 10. Green, black, orange, and white circular Halloween stickers. These sleek, modern Halloween stickers are perfect for kids and adults alike. They feature Halloween phrases, like Happy Halloween, Eek, and Spooky, as well as witches' hats, spider webs, and bats, all with a contemporary design. Free Halloween party invitation templates. Having a Halloween party this year? If so, check out these free invitations. Featuring everything from skeletons to witches, you can find a selection of free printable Halloween invitations in this video. 11. Bag O' Bones Halloween Party Invitation. With this invitation, when the recipient opens the envelope, pieces of skeleton fall out of it. It's a cute, fun invitation. 12. Skeleton in a Coffin Party Invitations. This party invitation is shaped like a coffin, and there's a skeleton inside it. It's great for kids and adults. 13. Party invitations with spider webs, spiders, bats, and haunted houses. These modern invitations feature spider webs, spiders, bats, and haunted houses, making them perfect for the holiday. 14. Witch party invitation. These invitations are sleek and stylish, making them just as well suited for adult parties as they are for kids' parties. 15. Owl invitations. These orange and black owl invitations are a really unique looking invite. Learn how to make them and get the free printable invitations by clicking the link below. 16. Trick or treater in the woods Halloween invitation. This invite features a trick or treater walking through the woods in a cute ghost costume, and an owl in the woods. 17. Skeleton invitations. This invite is shaped like a skeleton, making it a really interesting invitation. 18. Pumpkin top invitations. This pumpkin invitation is interactive. When the recipient pulls up on the pumpkin top, it reveals the party details. 19. Happy Haunting Halloween invitations. These Happy Haunting Halloween invitations are perfect if you're looking for a more gothic, Victorian-style invitation. 20. Victorian-style Halloween party invitations. These invitations feature a skeleton and a beautiful Victorian design. Free Halloween movies. If you're not having a party this Halloween, then a great alternative is to have a scary movie night. You can easily stream Halloween movies for free at home. Just check out the platforms in this video. 21. Netflix. Netflix features tons of horror movies, such as I Am the Pretty Thing That Lives in the House, Before I Wake, and Children of the Corn. While you do have to pay for a Netflix subscription, you can get one for free in a few ways. One easy way is to sign up for a free trial. Another way is to use a coupon code from a site like RetailMeNot or coupons.com. 22. Amazon Prime Video. Amazon Prime is another great streaming platform for horror movies, featuring films like Paranormal Activity, Carrie, The Blackcoat's Daughter, and Absentia. Like Netflix, Amazon isn't free. However, there are ways to get it for free. There's a free 30-day trial that you can sign up for. There are coupon codes available as well, on sites like RetailMeNot, Brad's Deals, and Groupon. 23. YouTube. Sometimes you can find full-length movies for free on YouTube. Entering phrases like full horror movies or the name of the movie you want to watch, followed by the term full movie, can generate some great results. 24. Big Five Glories. If you like black and white and classic horror movies, then check out Big Five Glories. On the site, you'll find plenty of horror movies that you can watch for free, such as George A. Romero's Night of the Living Dead, Horror Express, starring horror legend Christopher Lee, and Phantom of the Opera, directed by along with Rupert Gillian and starring Lon Chaney. 25. BNWMovies.com. On black and white movies, you'll find classic horror films like Nosferatu, Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, and Frankenstein. Restaurants that offer free food on Halloween. A lot of restaurants offer free food on and around Halloween. Many provide free food items and some offer free kids' meals. Check out the following restaurants and fast food places, and get your hands on some free stuff this Halloween. 26. Bubba Gump Shrimp. At Bubba Gump Shrimp, Kids eat for free with the purchase of an adult entree. 27. IHOP. At participating locations, kids age 12 and under get a free scary face pancake between 7 a.m. and 10 p.m. on Wednesday, October 31st. 28. Joe's Crab Shack. At Joe's Crab Shack, with the purchase of an adult entree, kids eat for free. 29. 99 Restaurant and Pub. At 99 Restaurant and Pub, October is Boys and Girls Club Month. During this month, kids eat for free every Sunday in October, on Halloween, and the first Sunday in November. 30. Bojangles. Dress up in a Bojangles-themed costume. Upload a photo of it on the company's website, and you'll get the chance to win $200 in Bojangles gift cards and a seasoned fried turkey. 31. Ruby's Diner. At Ruby's Diner, kids age 12 and under who wear a costume eat free during the whole of October, from 4 p.m. until closing. With the purchase of an adult entree, kids get a free child entree. This offer is only available at participating locations. 32. Jeremiah's Ice. Anyone who's in a costume can get a free small item on October 31st, from 6 p.m. until close. Also, there's Jeremiah's Coolest Costume Contest. With this contest, you submit a photo of your costume and earn a chance to win prizes. Prizes are a $100 gift card for first place and pro, $50 for second place, and $25 for third place. 33. Krispy Kreme. At Krispy Kreme, if you wear your costume on October 31st, then you get a free donut of your choice. To complete the season of fun, Krispy Kreme is also hosting the Ultimate Costume Party. Wear your costume on October 31st to get a free donut of choice at participating U.S. Krispy Kreme shops. 34. Chuck E. Cheeses at Chuck E. Cheeses, kids in costume get 50 free tickets. If the costume was purchased from Spirit Halloween, and you bring the receipt, then you'll also get 10 free play points. 35. Cumberland Farms. At Cumberland Farms, you can get free coffee on Fridays in October, with its Free Coffee Friday special. 36. Cheesecake Factory. DoorDash has a promotion available for customers who order from the Cheesecake Factory. When you place an order that's worth $30 or more, you get a free slice of cheesecake. There are two flavors to choose from: Reese's Peanut Butter Chocolate Cake Cheesecake or the Hershey's Chocolate Bar Cheesecake. Just place an order worth $30 or more, and then enter the code TREATORTREAT at checkout. This offer is available from October 29th to October 31st. 37. McDonald's. It is holding a promotion called Trick, Treat, Win, which gives you a 1 in 4 chance of winning prizes. Free pumpkin templates for Halloween. Carving pumpkins is one of the best traditions of the holiday. Handily enough, you can find plenty of free pumpkin stencils, patterns, and templates. These templates range from traditional Halloween creatures to superheroes. All you need to do is print out the pattern you want, use a marker or a pencil to transfer it, and then carve your pumpkin. So take a look and start carving. 38. I'm Looking at You Pumpkin. This is a super cute template that's ideal if you're looking for a class pumpkin template. 39. Frankenstein Pumpkin. Frankenstein is a Halloween classic, making this pumpkin template a great choice. 40. Creepy Pumpkin. This creepy pumpkin template is sure to spook visitors. 41. Witch's Hat. Another Halloween classic is the Witch's Hat, making this template a fantastic option. 42. Batman Symbol. This Batman symbol template is a great choice for fans of the Caped Crusader. 43. Superman Symbol. If you're a fan of Superman, then check out this Superman symbol template. 44. Spider-Man Symbol. Perhaps you're a Spider-Man fan. If so, check out this Spider-Man symbol pumpkin template. 45. Cat Face. This cute cat face stencil is perfect for Halloween. 46. Spider. Spiders are a Halloween staple, so this spider pumpkin stencil is a great design. 47. Owl. Owls are cute, and another Halloween favorite, so why not give this owl template a try? 48. Wolf. A howling wolf is a classic on Halloween, so give this wolf template a try. 49. Monster Mash. Give this Monster Mash template a try for a fun, spooky pumpkin. 50. Got Brains. This fun, jovial pumpkin template is a great choice for Halloween. 51. Boo Pumpkin. This Boo Pumpkin template is a great choice for Halloween. 52. Zombie Zone. This pumpkin template features the words Zombie Zone, making it a fun option for the holiday. 53. Happy Halloween. This pumpkin design simply says Happy Halloween, so it's a classic template for Halloween. 54. Trick or Treat. Featuring the words Trick or Treat, this design is super fun on Halloween night. 55. Alien Face. This pumpkin design features an alien face, so fans of the extraterrestrial will love this design. 56. Scream Mask Ghost Face. Scream is an awesome movie to watch on Halloween, so this template, which features the Ghostface killer from the film, is a great option for Halloween. 57. Dracula's Face. Dracula is another Halloween staple, so consider this Dracula face pumpkin template. Free online Halloween games. Online, you can find free Halloween games. These Halloween games are super fun for kids, and adults will likely find them entertaining too. 58. Scary Flibricks. In this game, you get points when you open two bricks of the same kind. Basically, you need to clear the tiles by matching as many Halloween characters as quickly as you can, because if the stacks reach the bottom, then the game is over. 59. Bungle. In this game, you need to navigate the pumpkin out of the scary places. You'll need to send the pumpkin up the platforms, which are bones, by jumping the pumpkin up the bones at the right time. 60. Whack a Monster. With this game, you're a cat and your teddy bear has been stolen by a monster. You use a mallet to whack the monsters. 61. Mario Ghost House. This is a super fun game where you navigate Mario through a spooky ghost house. There are tons of secrets and hidden passages to discover as well. 62. Boo. This game is based on the old Simon game, so you have to follow a pattern to win. You need to click on the monsters in the same order as they made their scary sounds. 63. Transylvania. In Transylvania, you play as a cute vampire who needs to get sleep. However, villagers have invaded your castle and are stopping you from sleeping. So you use your vampire powers to turn them all into the undead and get back to your coffin before the sun rises. 64. Floating Phantoms. In this game, You have to move the trampoline to catch the monsters as they jump off a haunted house. 65. Whack-O-Ween. In Whack-O-Ween, you need to protect your pumpkins from ghosts by hitting them with your broomstick, and you can also pick up candy and bat potions for bonus points. 66. Scooby-Doo and the Creepy Castle. In this game, you need to help Scooby-Doo to navigate through the creepy castle to search for the rest of the gang. 67. Candy Bags. In this game, you play against the computer to take bags of candies. The first one to get all the candies of a particular kind wins the game. Free printable Halloween games. Aside from online games, you can also get free Halloween games that you print out. 68. Halloween Bingo. Halloween Bingo is a game that the whole family can enjoy. 69. Halloween Crossword. There's also picture crosswords available. With these crosswords, the clues are pictures rather than words. 70. Halloween Fortune Teller. This Halloween fortune teller is sure to keep kids entertained for hours. 71. Halloween Sudoku Puzzles. These Halloween Sudoku puzzles are sure to keep kids entertained. 72. Halloween Mazes. These Halloween mazes are super fun for kids. Free Halloween Decorations. In this section, we've listed a few of the best Halloween decorations that you can get for free. These are printable decorations, which include everything from garlands to candle holders. 73. Spider Doily. These creepy spider doilies are perfect for Halloween. 74. Paper Doll Chain. This paper doll chain features Halloween favorites, like pumpkins and bats. 75. Fringed Crepe Garlands. These fringed crepe garlands are a super versatile Halloween decoration. 76. Jack-O-Lantern Party Favors. These jack-o'-lantern wrappers for party favors are super cute. 77. Clip Art Butterfly Specimens. These butterfly specimens are a really unique Halloween decoration. 78. Halloween Banner on Mantle. This banner features owls, ghosts, and candy corn, all Halloween staples. 79. Eyeball Tableware Clip Art. Super creepy. These eyeball tableware decorations are perfect for a Halloween party. 80. Spooky Halloween Candle Holders. Featuring ghosts, graveyards, bats, and spiders, these candle holders are great decorations for the holiday. 81. Shocking Silhouettes. Get creative and give these silhouette decorations a try. You print out and cut out black cat shapes and pumpkin shapes. You hang them by a wall over a couple of candles. Of course, you make sure that the flame is a safe distance from the cutouts. Then, the spooky cutouts cast shadows on the wall. 82. Staircase Silhouette Halloween Decorations. Creep out your visitors with this eerie silhouette of a person who climbs the stairs. Free Halloween Coloring Pages. Online, you can get free coloring pages that are Halloween themed. These are a fun activity for kids on and around Halloween. 83. Pumpkin Coloring Page. This coloring page features a pumpkin in the leaves. 84. Black Cat and Moon Coloring Page. Featuring a cat and the moon, this is a fun Halloween coloring page. 85. Skeleton Emerging from a Grave. Fun and creepy. This coloring page, which features a skeleton coming out of a grave and a spooky pumpkin, offers tons of Halloween fun. Free Halloween Events. Unfortunately, Because of the coronavirus, many of the scheduled Halloween events for 2020 have been cancelled or modified to ensure everyone involved is safe. Because these events are location-specific, it would be out of the scope of this video to list events for every single city and town across the country. That said, you can easily find free Halloween events in your area by doing a quick Google search using terms as free Halloween events near me, free kid-friendly Halloween events near me, free family Halloween events near me. There are tons of places, like malls, libraries, and communities that host free events on and around Halloween. 86. Downtown Apexes, North Carolina, Trick or Treat and Witches Night Out on Salem Street. 87. Bass Pro Shop Halloween Event. The Bass Pro Shop hosts a number of free events for Halloween. You can check out the events available by clicking the link below. There's lots of free stuff on offers, like free photos, free costume parades, and free crafts. These Halloween events are also available at Cabela's locations. 88. Cary Town Center. There are various events occurring, such as trick or treating throughout the mall, pumpkin weight and candy guessing contests, storytelling, and the comedy magic of Sam the Magic Man. 89. Chick-fil-A Capital 90, Crabtree Valley Mall. Crabtree Valley Mall is hosting a trick-or-treating event on October 31st from 5:30 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. There's lots of free stuff available, like photos and treats. 91. Durham Police Department Trunk or Treat. The Durham Police Department is hosting a trunk or treat event and safety fair on Saturday the 27th of October, from 10 a.m. until noon. 92. Garner Trick or Treat the Trails. At White Deer Park, there's an event called Trick or Treat the Trails, which is held on Halloween Day, from 3 p.m. until 6 p.m. 93. North Carolina Museum of History Halloween Safe Night. The North Carolina Museum of History holds a Halloween Safe Night event. 94. North Hills Mall in Raleigh. 95. Target Paw Patrol Trick or Treat. Target is hosting a Paw Patrol Trick or Treat event, and confirmed on its Facebook page that the event will be on Saturday, October 27th from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. or until supplies last. 96. Halloween Storytime at Wake County Libraries. Wake County Libraries are offering free Halloween-themed story times on and around Halloween. Some of the libraries are hosting costume parades and trick-or-treating as well. 97. Haunted Little Tokyo. Little Tokyo is hosting a plethora of Halloween events. There's a block party on October 27th, a trick-or-treat event, and the Haunted Little Tokyo Film Festival. 98. The Queen Mary Little Monster Ball. It held in Long Beach, from 4 p.m. until 6 p.m. And there are things like face painting, trick-or-treating, and a Halloween costume contest available. Kids can attend the event for free with a $10 adult admission. 99. Michael's Kids Club Monster Bash. On Saturday, October 27th, Michael's is hosting a Kids Club Monster Bash, from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. The event is free and supplies are included. 100. Halloween at Grant's Farm in St. Louis. At Grant's Farm in St. Louis, there are a plethora of Halloween events held, from 6 p.m. until 10 p.m. Learn more by visiting the website. To find events in your area, check with your local malls, community calendar, or local government website. Free Halloween magazines. I did a lot of research to find free Halloween magazines by sent by mail, but unfortunately, I couldn't find any. 101. Free comic book. If you're a comic lover, this is for you. If you can make it to the annual Halloween Comic Fest event, you can get a free comic at participating comic book stores. To find the comic stores, use the Halloween Comic Fest's official site at halloweencomicfest.com. Give some of these a try and save yourself some money this Halloween, while still having plenty of fun, of course. Subscribe to the channel and like the video.